But she's lied to us. She lied about everything.
Yeah, she's definitely not 8. She's an adult over 20.
반의 부부는 법정에서 나탈리아가 이미 성인이었다고 주장했는데요.
No, I'm 8.
하지만 나탈리아의 주장은 달랐습니다.
This is your home from now on.
Mrs. and Mrs. Barnett.
No, you should call us Mom and Dad.
Mom? Dad? When they first adopted me, we were really happy. But everything started to change after I underwent the surgery.
Oh my! It's much more than expected.
Yeah, and the doctor said she needs to get more surgeries because this disorder is not curable.
So we have to pay more?
You were the one who wanted to adopt the sick child.
You disgusting girl. Go away. Go. Go.
Hey, you. I'm calling you girl. Bring me some coffee, okay?
2 hot.
Really? You think it's funny?
send her back to an orphanage.
No, I don't think it's a good idea. People will badmouth us.
Whatever.
Wait a minute. What's that? Orphan. Yeah.
I'm scared to death every time I'm next to her. What should I do? What do you think?
Wow, I didn't know you could write so well.
Hang in there.
Run as soon as possible.
Run? Yes, we should definitely do that. I'm so sick of her.
Why didn't we think about it before? Let's go.
검찰은 반의 부부가 영화 오픈을 보고 나탈리아를 사기꾼으로 등갑시키기로 결심했으며 이에 가짜 서류를 만들어 아이의 법정 나이를 8살에서 22살로 변경한 후 아이를 유기했다고 주장하며 그들을 아동학대 및 유기 혐의로 기소한 것이었습니다.
Natalia is a scam artist. She's been fooling us all.
Yeah, we didn't abandon the child. You should believe us.
부부에게 버려진 후 다른 위탁 가정으로 보내진 나탈리아는 현재 공식적으로 성인이 되었다고 하는데요. 그는 정말 나이를 속이고 부부에게 접근했던 것일까요? 아니면 비정한 부모에게 희생된 불쌍한 아이였을까요?